मैगजीन आपसे लेकर करवाती
है। हम आपको एक
प्लान्स टू लॉन्च अ हेल्थ मैगजीन। देयर वाज अ जनरल कंसर्न दैट परहैप्स द एज ऑफ द रिटन पब्लिकेशन वाज ओवर एंड दैट विद सो मेनी मैगजीन्स ऑलरेडी ऑन द स्टैंड वाज देयर रियली रूम फॉर वन मोर। एक्चुअली देयर इज वन नॉट वन सिंगल मैगजीन ऑन होम्योपैथी विच विल हैव द रीच दैट वी हैव, विच इज ट्रूली सरप्राइजिंग गिवन द फैक्ट दैट होम्योपैथी is recognized as the second largest system of medicine in the world, according to World Health Organization. It has a global market of approximately 26,000 crores. More than 10% of that is concentrated in India. And in sharp contrast to the rest of the economy, this segment is growing at a robust 30% and expected to double itself by 2070. India has the largest number of homeopathic colleges in the world, producing the largest number of homeopathic practitioners in the world and treating some 10 crore patients annually in India, going up to 16 crores in the next 2 years. Yet, in spite of its widespread use and practice, there are still several misconceptions about homeopathy, which causes it to commonly be grouped with Ayurveda and other traditional indigenous systems of healthcare, when it actually is a German science and the youngest and the most progressive of all medicine. This is why we, as the world's largest homeopathy chain, believe that in addition to spreading its benefits to our clinics, we have a responsibility to raise the level of awareness about its advantages and applicability to tackle even emerging diseases. In my 40 years of practice, I have personally witnessed the enormous impact that can be achieved through health education. The anti-smoking and pulse polio campaigns are two outstanding examples. January 2013 has marked 2 years of polio-free India, when just 4 years ago, we had half of the world's total cases of the disease. An aggressive awareness and immunization campaign has made this possible. Being well informed is truly the first step to being well. And that is what we hope to achieve through our magazine, Homeopathy and You.
डॉक्टर साहब प्लीज माइक नीचे कर दीजिए सर, ये माइक नीचे। थैंक यू
मैम।
दिस मेरे अंदर में नहीं आ रहा होगा सर, प्लीज एक बार
यार
एक ही बार चल रहा हूँ।
मुकेश पत्रा, द लॉन्च ऑफ दिस न्यू वेंचर, द मैगजीन होम्योपैथी एंड यू। Mukesh was not only a friend, he was my senior at school in Bombay, Campfield School. So whenever he asks for something, I can't say no. And that's why we are here. But it's also true that he has done more to popularize homeopathy and bring the practice of homeopathy throughout our country with his multiple clinics in how many cities now, Mukesh? 56 cities, presence in 8 airports. And now, of course, the magazine is a way of reaching an even wider readership. Homeopathy is an interesting discipline of medicine. It combines some features of what one might consider conventional treatment, that is diagnosis and cure, with some that one might consider alternative methods of treatment. Diagnosis of the personality of the patient, for example, which is irrelevant in allopathic medicine, but is relevant in Ayurvedic. Treatment is also very central to homeopathy. The improvisational instinct of the practitioner, the medical practitioner, becomes particularly important because a patient with the same problem can go to 3 different homeopaths and perhaps get 3 different treatments. This has resulted in a certain amount of controversy, with some attacking the practice of homeopathy. We know that when I launched something for Mukesh a little while ago, about a year and a bit ago, I got ferociously attacked on Twitter and social media by the so-called rationalists who said that this is just a placebo and one should not be promoting pseudoscience and this kind of criticism. To which my answer quite simply is, I'm not a medical expert, I'm not a scientist, I do not presume a certain judgment.
कहा कि ये सब कर दीजिए अगर जब आप लोग इसके बारे में बात करेंगे कि जो सक्सेसफुल केस स्टडीज हुए हैं ना जैसे कि किसी को इस तरह की बीमारी इस तरह की डायग्नोसिस इस तरह की पर्सनैलिटी है और ऐसे दवाई देके ठीक हो गया ऐसे डॉक्यूमेंटेशन करने से होम्योपैथी की क्रेडिबिलिटी इसमें ज्यादा बढ़ जाती है. डॉक्टर भद्रा ने बताया कुछ महीनों के अंदर ऐसे 101 केस के बारे में किताब निकलने वाले तो ऐसे डॉक्यूमेंटेशन करने के बाद मेरे ख्याल में जनरल पब्लिक और साइंटिफिक प्रैक्टिशनर्स के क्या बोलूं मैं उनके विश्वास बढ़ जाएंगे.